This is Stacy, your hostess here at the Club Cabana. And I hope everyone is doing absolutely wonderful out there. And what I'd like for you to do now is sit back, enjoy your cold beverage, and welcome to the stage, the one and only Mr. Dr. Cranky.
Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky here in the Lab-RAT-ory with another episode. We're getting going here. We're feeling good about this, and so I want to walk you through a couple of things that we've done since last you saw this project, and I also want to share some ideas in terms of what is developing in my mind as I start to work on this engine, but also on the vehicle, things that are going to have a big impact on the vehicle. And so before I get to the engine, let me just start out by saying that the Riviera is just the epitome of a great car, great lines, great looking grill, the works. In my life, most of the Rivieras I've seen have always been these amazing lowriders. So lowriders are in my mind at this point, but I don't want to build a Riviera lowrider. So I'm dealing with a couple of issues. One is the size of the tire, and this is kind of almost a lowrider tire. It's a low to the ground kind of tire. But I don't want the lowrider. I don't want to build a lowrider. I have a different idea in mind. But I do love these gold rims, and these gold rims fit beautifully in these white walls, so which are a little bit taller than the wheels in the back there. So I'm thinking of going with this right now. I'm loving the gold. The other, you know, the minute I started thinking about the, you know, gold, right? I also started thinking the first color that came to mind would be a kind of a purple, a deep purple, with maybe some graphics. So that's where I'm at right now. And so this is one of the things that I keep talking about, that if you take your time, ideas begin to form and begin to develop. So we're excited about that for the time being. And so we've got the shoes now. So and the shoes are going to lead us to what kind of an outfit we're going to put on this vehicle. And so that also is going to inform our choice of color for the engine. And as you can see, I glued some of the engine parts that I want to be the same color. And right now I am thinking of painting the engine block a sparkly purple, maybe lavender. I'll see what I've got. I am going to rattle can this, so I'm not going to bother at all with an airbrush at the moment, in part because I'm going to save that for when I have to spend a lot of time working on the body. So right now we're rattle canning both the primer and then the color. I've separated the parts. These parts are going to be black. I've also pre-drilled holes in the defibrillator and the and the constrictor dynamic motivator that's somewhere on there. I'm kidding, right? But you know what I'm saying. I'm making some holes along the way that I know I'm going to need, and also separating the parts in terms of what kind of color or metalizer they're going to be painted in. So right now we're getting excited about the whole process. We also have these chrome pieces that I don't think we're going to use yet or at all, but never know. You never know. So right now that's where it's at. So stay tuned in for more, not only primer, but also color and probably some sort of assembly coming up. So stay tuned in, my friends. More Cranky Show coming right up.